voice and benefits, and today I show you how to fix your problem with region. Most EU players can look in EU region. They look in Americans. Okay, from one Battle.net launcher is have some problem. We need to close Battle.net launcher and go to Diablo 3 folder. We go to Diablo 3 exe, not Diablo 3 launcher, and create shortcut. I have created already shortcut. Then we go to properties, go to target, Diablo 3 folder exe, and write this launch. Okay, start from shortcut Diablo 3. Waiting some time. Okay. Okay. Go to option, account settings, and you select your region. Next, you enter your email address and password. And work in your current region. This is all for me. Thank you for watching. See you next time.